grabbed his scrab upstairs as though a bomb's gone off. In the kitchen, I don't really get a chance to do a lot. I just live in it day to day. I deal with this problem by just closing the door on the mess, and then I don't have to see it if I can help it.
Lovely round here at Kim.
Oh, it's smashing egg.
Oh, I love this countryside. It smells so fresh and clean.
Well, don't get too used to it. When you get your nose inside the house, it'll soon go, dear.
That's true.
Kim and Aggie are on a mission to clean up Clitheroe. Single mum Julie Holden is living in hell. And it's making 10-year-old daughter Ashley feel unwell. Julie says her home has spiralled out of control since she enrolled for further education. But it looks more like the third degree she'll be receiving. Poor Ashley has never been given any housework homework, so it's hardly surprising her friends don't sleep over.
When I first went to Julie's, I was absolutely disgusted at the state of it. She said it was going to be messy, but I didn't realise just how bad it was.
Time for the headmistresses of housekeeping to inspect the Holdens' homework.
Ooh, curtains close in the middle of the day.
Have you seen the muck on them? They're just disgusting. This'll be a delightful house, won't it?
Oh, hanging down as well.
Oh, horrible, innit? Let's get in there, Aggie. Somebody's pulling my chain.
Oh, my goodness.
God in heaven, help us.
Where do you start?
Let's have a look, see what's going on.
Oh, yucking. Aggie, what's that?
Oh, whoa! It's giving me the creeps, it really is.
Is that poo-poos? Don't pick.
No, I think it's actually sweeties.
It could be poo-poos. No. Oh, do you know, the floor's very slippery, you know, Aggie. Oh!
Careful.
Christ.
Look at this, Kim. Oh, it's peanuts. Oh, nice. Mouldy peanut.
Oh, God. Aggie, could you put
There are used pants in there. Kim, I hate to tell you.
Oh, there's not. I didn't sit and use drawers.
Yes.
Aggie, I went and sniffed them.
Oh, Kim, what's on the bottom of your shoe?
You've got
tissue stuck on it. I've got the same problem.
Something else is broken.
You know nothing.
The sticky mess continues into the kitchen. The Holdens are fish out of water.
Oh, look here.
What is this?
Oh, I've got the smelling.
What in the name of all this?
Let's have a look in here. Oh, Aggie, look. Oh,
lovely, God. Isn't it? Lovely.
Oh, God, help me. Aggie, she's had Phyllis Haddock in there, dear. Oh, do you know what I've just spied?
How can she dry clothes?
How can it get like
look?
That, Kim?
Oh, the whole thing is covered. You know, Aggie, this is outrageous.
You need a hoist to get up here.
It's dangerous.
This is unbelievable. Oh, my goodness me. It's
Aggie, get across there while I get up.
The kitchen crimes even extend to the bathroom. A rotting can has spewed its innards.
Oh, Kim, what the heck?
Oh, look. Oh,
it's bad.
What's that?
So mouldy and horrible.
Now, you know, I'm losing my voice. Deal with the stink.